Again, I cannot pronounce the name. Got two blocks to choose from here. We can go up there. We can break him out. What's that do for us? Nothing. Alright, springboard there. We got a P-switch there. Decisions, decisions. I think I wanna... Oh no, not throw it off the screen! I'm thinking Super Mario World, not Super Mario 3. I thought I could throw it straight up to where I wanted it to land. But that is not the case. I think I gotta throw it standing right underneath the block I got it from. Yep, that's the right distance. Oh, I can't make it there? I feel like I want to hit that because it's gonna have the item in it I need. Probably not a leaf. It'd be too easy to get the leaf that way. Maybe I'm supposed to throw it on top of here. This guy loose. Yeah, there's a power block. Oh, maybe I was supposed to go get all those coins first. Okay, we got multiple jobs going on here. So while he's doing his job, I have to just know that he's... Oops, don't you dare knock me up there. There we go. That was the magic shot. There, that's where I want that. He goes up and lets that out for me. Does all that, but then the next question is how do I get up there? How do you get up there? Aha! There we go. Does that. Aha! I like it. Very genius puzzle. Definitely gotta throw a star on that.